bandits in, so clearing them out would send a different kind of message. If they light that signal, it'll make a lot of noise. God knocked it off.
Stiff over here.
You large skulls, let an intruder get in here. Don't let them get out again. Find them. Kill them. Fire and spit. There's one of them and more of you.
Won't be long before the Werak finds out I took out the bandit camp, but they must have heard of me by now. Nothing to stop me from calling Aratak out. Shaman happy. Let's find this blue game a better home.
Thank you.
Easy. Fingers. Something tells me those are Berglund's missing hunters. I don't suppose you three know an Osraman song's edge called Berglund, do you?
Boys! That con artist sent an errand girl to collect what's owed to him.
I'm nobody's errand girl. Bergen asked me to help harvest parts. Or would you rather keep trying to sell him broken junk?
Broken junk?
This pack will be on the move soon. No time to argue. If she's offering to help, we should accept it.
Fine. We're about to take down these machines. If you're so eager to help, then lead the way.
Thank you. Heavy. It's hard, too.
Deal with Bergrin. Let's talk.
That's done. You three are pretty handy in a fight.
Thanks, I guess.
Not that we needed your help. We are doing just fine without you.
That's not the way Bergrin tells it. He says you tried to settle up with him using a shattered Thunderjaw heart.
What? That's an exaggeration. It was only broken in two.
Urkai, we don't have time for this. Come on, boys, back to the hunt. We still need two more of Bergrin's components.
What's the rush?
We want out of these lands as soon as possible. That's all you need to know.
Why are you leaving the Cut?
Well, we could go back to Bannor. Let Anakut slit our throats.
By the blue light, Urkai. Why don't you just write our story in the snow for any passing hunter to read? We had a dispute with the chieftain of our old Werak. We thought someone else should have been in charge. He disagreed.
It seemed like a good time to move on, so we are traveling to the Sundom.
From here to the Sundom? It's a long trip.
Seems worth it. Sometimes survival is about knowing when to leave and where to go.
Yeah, and in this case, survival means us getting as far away as we can from Bannor. We've seen enough red snow.
What's the plan once you get there? What will survival be about then? Look.
All that matters is that we get there. And to do that, we need shards. So if you'll excuse us.
So this Thunderjaw heart you brought Bergrin...
Let me ask you this, all right? Why would it matter that the heart was broken into two pieces? Can't you just stick it back together?
Of course you can't just stick it back together.
I just meant...
Oh, I bet that scam artist Osterman could. He just wants to send us on another stupid errand.
Oh, he's not so bad. I like Bergrin.
Like him? Tulamot, he sent us out in the snow to nearly die under the feet of a Thunderjaw, and—
Boys, shut up! Ugh! Every time someone brings up that stupid heart.
I've got the Scorcher Claw Bergrin was asking for. That only leaves the Stalker Sinew and the Snap Maw Fang.
You should hold on to it. You're coming along to the next hunt after all, aren't you?
I suppose somebody's gotta keep you three out of trouble.
Fine. I guess you'll have to tag along, then. But don't start thinking you're one of us. The bloody snowdrifts aren't accepting new hunters.
Bloody snowdrifts? That's what you want to call our Werak?
Yeah, it's not great to die.
It's not like your names are any better.
You. We're headed northwest, to the ruins near Hollow Hall. We'll be waiting.
Thank you.
blue gleam. I'll be taking that. Pulse from the tower.
Whatever new machines crawl from that cauldron, we'll be ready.
So, machines in the south suffer their own sort of corruption.
You're Aloy, right? My pop, Bergrund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja, pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glintock around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratok hauls around? An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. Feel the lightning on my fingers. Or inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month ago. A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
You think you could improve Aratok's spear?
I've never seen a weapon that couldn't be improved by Osram Craft. You know, I tried to ask him if I could hold her once. Even offered to improve her for free.
How'd that go?
How do you think? He just grunted and kept walking.
So, let's say someone you know happened to have a weapon like Araya's.
You don't!
See for yourself.
Of course! Look at the... So the coils generate the spark, but the power source isn't even bolted in. I won't lie, she's beautiful. But there's beautiful and then there's beautiful. What we need is a Stormbird Talon. Lightning flows over them like water off a goose. And I know where one is. Hunt it with me, I'll turn that weapon into your new best friend. And second best.
You're sure you can fix up this thing?
You bet. Probably. Just need that Stormbird Talon.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Osram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it alone?
I think I can manage that. This forge fire of yours, what do you need to finish it up?
Like I said, a bellowback snout ought to do it. I'm not picky.
So you want to hunt a Stormbird? I haven't seen any in the cut.
That's right. But one roost back near Freeheap. How about a break from all this white? I'll meet you there. What? People expect you to hike for miles, hunt huge machines alone, and just bring stuff back?
Mostly.
Not me. I'm fierce.
The song has kept me company in your absence.
Just go.
got that part you need.
Perfect. Already got machine oil on my hands.
Here it is. One Stormbird Talon.
Let's do it. I haven't had this much fun in ages. Watch and learn, Aloy. Only, don't stare directly at the sparks. Okay, so I pretty much had to break her in half. But what's a staff? A stick. One thing I like about sticks, you can put them back together however you want.
Which you did. This thing looks a whole lot more dangerous.
She's better than dangerous. She's a genuine Varja special now. Take good care of her.
What you did to that storm slinger? That was some impressive work, Varja.
Hey, it's nothing. I just helped her become what she was always meant to be. They grow up so fast.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
It's over. Fight back. I'd have to leave something else behind. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Never know when I might need these. Should do it. Varja can finish your forge fire now.
Until the demon births the perfect machine. One will have no chance of fighting. I had a dream. Smoke the thunderstorm. Spread out and covered the whole world. Oh, a fresh face and cut. Something of a rarity these days.
None of the southern tribes rival.
Find anything interesting lately?
I might have.
Let's talk. I've got what you asked for. Show me what you had in mind for the forge fire.
Finally! Was feeling like I neglected her. And that's a little too close to my family life. She's done and she's yours. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
That looks great. I almost expected you to turn it into a burning rope caster or something.
Nah, she was close to perfect from the start. She's a Varja original, after all.
Thanks for your work on the forge fire.
Pleasure. I mean, you couldn't be more of an improvement on her last owner. What a pile of slag he was.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
should not pile his father's guilt onto the new Karjakin's shoulders. These are different times. We wear bright colors on the hunt to keep us from escaping each other for prey. The sand knew something. It was as thick as the snow in the cut. So we should approach him. We could all use him.
Hello, Varja. Let's talk weapons.
I've been waiting for someone to say that all day.
You think you could improve Aratok's spear?
I've never seen a weapon that couldn't be improved by Asaram Craft. You know, I tried to ask him if I could hold her once. Even offered to improve her for free.
How'd that go?
How do you think? He just grunted and kept walking.
I should go.
You're not gonna find anything here, are you?
Fingers. More pigments for Sakuli. Won't be hard to sell a chunk like this. One for Sakuli. Blue gold. I'll be taking that. So much for being careful. Fingers.
Ah.
Won't be hard to sell a chunk like this.
So, machines in the South suffer their own sort of corruption. I wonder what sort of challenge they present. Thank you.
Come.
A little business arrangement.
Afford to be with talent like that. Peace and harmony, my friend.
Even if you can trust me,
I'll get yourself killed. Stay safe if you can.
Don't underestimate the machines under the Daemon's.